Okay, Zhao's here, and we're going to look ahead to our FA Cup replay against Southampton. First of all, Zhao, we have to start on Sunday. Fantastic win against Manchester City. I mean, how are the players since then? They must be in a great place at the moment.
Yeah, for sure, it was a great win. I believe that was the kind of win that this team, and especially the fans, they were deserving for a while. These guys, only the people that work with us every day knows how hard these guys work and how united they are. So if you look the way they celebrate the goal and you see a sub player and a non-squad player celebrating with them, I think it's a sign that this group is united and they deserve the win. That's it.
And a good win and a good performance like that, that can do a lot for a squad, can't it, in terms of confidence? Not that we needed it, we're doing okay, but confidence, positivity, going forward, a win like that can do a lot, can't it?
Yeah, for sure. Taking into account the quality of the opponent, Man City is a team with a lot of quality, great players. It's not easy to play against, and especially the game was emotionally very demanding, and the players, they never gave up. They stick to the strategy, and they were brilliant. And we are happy for them and for the club, and we believe that we need to continue in this way. This is the kind of mentality that we are looking for, and we believe that in long term, we will achieve good things.
Okay, so let's look at Southampton. I mean, first of all, I mean, what are you expecting from this team?
Well, it will be a tough game. Southampton, they have more 24 hours to recover than us. The team is a little bit tired. We have some players that we need to test tomorrow because they have some issues. But we believe that with the support of the fans, we believe that they can be our 12th player tomorrow.
And looking at Southampton, as we know, they lost against Liverpool at the weekend. But look, they're still a team that's only lost two in the last 10. So they're a team in form still, aren't they?
Yeah, it's a good team, especially after the moment that they changed from a back three to a back four. They become a very hard team to beat. And we are expecting a game very hard with the team that normally is press really high up in the field. Is a manager that when he was in Germany, he stick always to his philosophy with high press in Red Bull, and he didn't change. And now we can see his work right now.
You mentioned the fans, Zhao, and you can't underestimate the feeling that gives the players when they're going to come into the stadium. It's an FA Cup fourth round replay, and there's 50,000 people in there. That means a lot to this team,
yeah,
doesn't it?
For sure. Like I said, is the 12th player. Means a lot for the players. Sometimes you are tired and you think you don't have the energy, but with the help of the fans and with the emotion that they can put on the game, that makes a difference. And we need them tomorrow, for sure.
Last question, Zhao. I mean, you've been here 10 weeks, roughly. How have you enjoyed it?
Oh, it's a great club, great players. We believe that we have all the conditions to do a great job, and we want the trophies for this club.